FDM or SLA? Many people thinking of getting into 3D printing ask this question. Let's get into it.
FDM stands for Fused Deposition Modeling. FDM printing, or sometimes known as filament printing, uses plastic that comes in rolls. The main type of plastic used in this is called PLA. The average price of PLA is around $20. SLA, or stereolithography, is also called resin printing. SLA printing uses a goop-like liquid called resin to print. Pros and cons. FDM printing is slower. FDM printing uses filament and code. Code is a set of blueprints that the printer follows. FDM printing requires a slicer that cuts the online model into many pieces, then the printer distributes the filament into the shape. FDM printers also get very hot in order to print the model and melt the plastic. SLA printing uses a substance called resin. The biggest drawback to using resin is highly toxic. If you do not have a room specifically designed to vent out air, it could lead to death. The other drawback is resin is more expensive. The thing that is very good about FDM printers is that they have a bigger build volume and a more friendly budget. SLA printing is good because it is faster and the prints that come out are higher quality. See the description for links and recommendations, like and subscribe, and as always, stay printing.